trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge him, and he shall direct your path.